Welcome back to Lwazie's Space. Today we are talking about friend zone. That would be from intombazane to umfana or umfana to intombazane. Guys, the reason why I'm talking about this is because I do also relate. I've been through stuff, you know. So it's like I feel like it's time I address it. Enlighten as well. And share my experience with a friend zone. You know, this is going to be me friend zoning someone. It's not the other way around. So guys, you know, a friend zone yenziwa or ivunyelwa yilo ofuna kube khona relationship. That's where a friend zone iqala khona ke. You know, the time you express yourself emntwini and the time umuntu ebona ukuthi okay, there's something that you are feeling for some for them, and uthola ukuthi uyakubona futhi ukuthi you are very vulnerable in such a way that, excuse me, you yourself is allowing yena a driver while usamshela. You know, uma ngabe umuntu allow a driver from the time you are approaching them, that's where okay, you are put on the friend zone. I've seen it kumina. I would say, okay, this guy, ave e right, ave enjani. But because mina, I am able to drive you or drive a conversation while you yourself are still trying to pursue me or lure me into loving you, that's where okay, ngibona ukuthi yazi. Good for a friend zone, lo. Uzo ba there for me. I am not trying to make fun of umuntu ofakwa ku friend zone, but I am alerting umuntu ukuthi yazi uma ngabe ufika with your points and then ushowe I care too much emntwini engakavumi. Ushowe ukuthi wena you can do anything and everything for them. Ushowe ukuthi you can engage in conversations and be caring and be there. That's where again you are put on the friend zone, guys. Just know ukuthi wena uzongena ku friend zone. Most of the guys that are ku friend zone, it's not that mhlambe ba wrongi or ngathini. It's not ukuthi abantu abangathandeki, abantu abangenayo care, abantu abangatshengisi love, abantu abangatshengisi affection, but abantu abafika be vulnerable kakhulu bakuveze kuwena ntombazana. Secretly, each and every girl loves that toughness nyana about umuntu. As I said, I'm talking from my experience and the reasons why I threw a CVs ngafaka ku friend zone basket in my life. That is because mengim expressela umuntu noma ngim explainela izinto eziningi, man. Uyazilokhuza kuthiwani, uyazi accepta. Like for example, ngizothi ake ngithi nje we are talking and I'm like, yazin, I'm sorry to cut you but I have to go, mhlambe there's a call engenayo, sorry. So it's not my parents, this is an example guys, it's not my parent of onayo. You know exactly when I'm my life, you know I was single, I am, you know how this and that, and the fact that nje oh yes name too much, automatically you qualifying futhi uphasa ngo A plus ekubeni kwi-friend zone. It's because uyatshengisa i-care too much and uyakwazi ukudiverta from what you had wanted to what I want. That's why ungena kwi-friend zone. And awe ngibuka ukuthi ave behlukumezeka shem. Bahlukumezeka abantu abakwi-friend zone because I would come to you ngikuxoxela indaba ukuthi oh my god, this is what my boyfriend has done. Yo, ngaze ngaphatheka kabi, so this is what he did namhlanje. Ngikhola nje ukuthi ngizomxolela, yazi mfethu. And nawe, you yourself, you would be like, okay, I'm sorry about this. why bonga mbuzu guti. Yazi umundu omfaga friend zone is so caring and so there for you so much.
Uhlelo
low person, your own person. Guys, I'm just alerting guti. I'm not saying guti ninga be caring for abangan ben abanfaga gu friend zone. Wow, figuring but all I'm saying is, I'll get upay a lesson, the lesson you show, but I as in dinner. If the two are stuck in the summer and show bill, I've it for Nella Shell. The first one, you are the first one, act for Nella, because we are as you can do whatever, and our niggas a little challenge in life, Woody, saying as a Yaboagasabi. He loaned long as I would say, shame Lona, he's a best in Kuluman and my inga nigh. He called a lapok. We are sala gilap. Boyfriend, I got tell a no my inny, I tell a no my inny snacks, I she will no my inn. Got a when you are express our gamma feelings. When you are playing a role of a boyfriend or of an emotional partner, way more than no boyfriend. Simply because of boyfriend. Has came with an aim and what I get a little point of being on what to a car make to a car agaseko interested because agafun go to boyfriend jaling I own I'm tati otherwise ujenge sutando men a big tanda yenu boyfriend I win upon a legal with fluency zindo because we young tanda and because you need to prove a point to ngonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonongonong uqhamuke ngakwazi ukuthi ngihlale up. I'm just saying ukuthi nje guys, please take care of yourselves, mental health, all sorts of angles, guys, ninakekele. Futhi ungayenzi noma yini. I know ukuthi you guys, when you are starting to lose intombazane, you try your best to portray such a beautiful picture about you and your life. But make sure ukuthi when you do that, you don't let someone to take advantage of you, because you're gonna end up not getting lento le ofike ngayo ku relationship uyifuna. Friendzone ibuhlungu, you know guys, I have seen it most of the time. You guys give emotional support, as I said, more than boyfriend. And in the ebuhlungu, I will come back from whatever, and nina, you'll know what goes on in pilin zethu thina ba esimfaka ku friend zone in such a way that ngifike ngibe happy, yangizwa, ngiposte ubuke wena, ngithi mase ngipostile ngibe happy, ngibe right, and then it ends in tears. When it does, I know who I'm gonna vent to you. And guess what you do? You pick the pieces up, you hand them over in a silver platter to me. I gather myself, and then, oh guy, it's either the same guy who broke me or someone else comes into my life. I give them a chance. Here you are, being perfect, loving, and showing support to me. But ngiyenzenjani? Get diverted, go back and out to my men, or I get someone else. You know, a friend zone is really unfair. I feel like alright ukuthi uthungena nje good friendship or a relationship, ucacise ukuthi listen la I came ngokuthi I want to be your partner. If that's not going to be the case, to avoid mina, because uyazazi wena ukuthi unjani. If umuntu ogiving ngempela selfless, shiya ungazi ufake kuma friend zone usafare ugowe. Mengigowa nawe uyagowa, mengihappy uyo all said ukuthi ungunkulu mina. Yabona nje, uzifakela nje umsebenzi, uapplyela nje inkinga yento. Guys, ngcono nje uma ufika empilweni yami ngithi asikhokho, sibe nje osikhokho, sibe o-friends, finish and clear. Kungabi ukuthi wena ufike ngoba ungithanda, sengiyijika lento. Wena futhi usuyasafara kuko konke lokhu, you are the one who's suffering. So nje, cut the cords off from my friend zone. Try your best. If you know ukuthi friend zone iyakulimaza, isho ukuthi lalela. Ukuyienda nje friendship, it's very simple. Lalela ngafika kuwena because ngangikuthanda. Kwaku 1 no 2 no 3 o ungichaza ngawe. Manje ngiyafila ngazi ukuthi le relationship yethu si toxic ngoba mina ama feelings am awapheli. And ngiyahlukumezeka mengikubona wena unomunye umuntu ngiyakuthandela into enhle. So rather singasaxoxi. That's what you can say and leave. Because it does mess up your mental health. The leso sikhathi singaka nje ngiza kuwena esincane. Ngiza ngizokhala ngithi ngikhala ngoba usibanibani wenzeni when uyangikhamfatha. Ekungikhamfatheni when iyona nto oma ngayo ukuthi ngizoza. Loko kungibamba kwakho, like for example, a simple hug when I'm crying, consoling me, being there, to you it means a lot, which is not healthy. When you get to look at it, it's really not healthy. Ukujabulela to console someone, fanele nibe ngespace esihle nobabili, to enjoy each other's company, not when ekubeni nje pillar of strength. Jalo wena, or you are happy because you get an opportunity to be a pillar of strength. Hi, ngeke guys. Hi, I'm just saying. Ukuthi, let's be careful. Let's love ourselves. We said go 2023. We are loving ourselves more. Siyanaka nezinto ezincane ezihlukumezayo. Siyanaka nezinto ezincane. Siyasusa, siyakuculula basically. You highlight even the smallest things that can affect your mental health, your emotional health, your everything, financial health as well. Because nina go friend zone, y'all are there so much. Mina, I know nje definitely, I'm not saying ngidinele, but please understand ukuthi I'm trying to alert other people out there because a lot of guys do suffer. Mina ngiyazi ukuthi nginabo abangani. Yes, they started out as being can we be something now? But ukhona umuntu engaziyo ukuthi yazi la mengase kushube ngingamfonela and angashiya yonke into phansi eze. I'm not saying ngithini. I'm not saying into enhle engiyiqhenyayo ngayo, but into engidlale phansi ngayinotice ukuthi yazini. It's really not fair. Yes, they do allow it, but it's really not fair to have that one-sided friend in need type of situation. Uyayibo ukuthi njalo wena yena ngeke azasho lutho akathi inkinte. Yabo labo abafaka friends on bathi inkinte. Ngeke uze umbone ethi lalela I'm stuck somewhere, I need your help, or lalela this what happens. Nifuna nje ukuba uma good books u Prince Charm uthole wonke ama box availability check. When I need something, check. You know, Nibbin did that so much that still you'll get hurt because as Vumi. Instead, this Fungi alapaka tears. Ka heartbreak. Tandangala ka heartbreak. Then you don't waste your time, guys. Find someone who loves you. Find someone who also gnak and gendlela na ufunungnagangayo. Find someone also but there for you. Ngendlela nawe ofuna ukuba there for umuntu. Not ukuthi ukube one-sided. Whether you are guy or girl, this goes on both directions. Ukuthi umuntu uyamthanda akusho ukuthi yiba unosiduli. Mengithi he athi unosiduli. Mengithi he athi unosiduli. Mengithi se sandla aphakamise unosiduli. No, don't do that. Don't let love make you a puppet. Never be a puppet for uthando. Umuntu angekaze ashintshe. Once wakufaka i-friend zone, wajola, wazi wena ukuthi uyajola. Khohlwa. I'm not lying, guys. I'm a lady myself. I do have friends who are ladies. We've been through stuff. But I know nje ukuthi leke khohlwa. Don't. Even if you spend your money, enza ngoba uyathanda, not because you have this illusion on ama hopes ukuthi thina we're gonna be together. No, that won't happen. Phela nje ngizoba stuck ebusuku ngizokufonela. Cause ngiyazi ukuthi wena ngeke uzulala uyangithanda. Ngeke uzulale ngithi ngisemgaqweni. Uzokuvukuza. Uyongibeka. Boyfriend wami unqabile. Uhambe uyongibeka ekhaya. Awutholi hagi, awutholi lutho. Ugodi uhambe uyolala. Ngikhohlwe ngixoxe nomuntu wami sibe right. Kuhambe isikhathi ngikubonge mfethu wena nje mfethu. Yazi I wish ukuthi uthole umuntu o right. Ngisho zonke lezi ngazi kahle ukuthi ufuna mina. Hey guys. You know the things we do. Ngithe nje yazi namhlanje ukuthi ngikhulume ngalento because iyenzeka. Shempo guys. Bayahlupheka, yazi bayahlupheka kodwa nabo bayathanda ukuthi behlupheke. It's not ukuthi ngingayithandi. I feel like ngisifaka kwislavery esingenasidingo. Ngicela siyekeni ukuyenza leyo nto. Vuka emaqandeni. Uslay Queen lo mfunayo yena okwenza njalo, shiya phansi. Thola umuntu ofana nawe. Thola umuntu ozomthanda naye akuthanda kunikeze the affection that you need. Hayi uSlay Queen ozowenza izinto mesa azi ukuthi vele wena ukhona ngoba wena vele awufuna okunye ngaphandle kwakhe. Mtshengisa ukuthi nawe uyakwazi ke manje ukuphila. Hamba uyofuna umuntu nawe ozoba there for you, akuthande ngendlela. Hayi umuntu ozokuvusa ngoba efuna ama favors. Nawe uzama ukuyoyiprove. Uyoziprove akoze kothi. I'm telling you. Olokho uyiprovile nje. Hayi mina I can be there for you. Uthola yazi abanye sometimes kuleyo friend zone din. Some girls do even go an extra mile. Uthola ukuthi they're gonna have an intercourse with wena umuntu oku friend zone. I have heard about things guys. Aze umuntu okuthola ukuthi uyafika kuwena just because ufuna ukukhipha that tension. Akusebenzise ngoba uyazi ukuthi wena ngeke uze unqabe. At the end of the day you will be so happy over the moon ngale opportunity that you've received. Therefore you are being used sexually even. Not just emotionally, physically, but also sexually. A girl will come to you. I keep it there for sexual frustrations. And now you're going to be there because you are so happy. And you won't question what how. Listen, whatever ends, it shouldn't happen. It shouldn't have happened. Let's just try. Let me tell you something, especially if you don't live with umuntu or you are not within the same building. Ngeke ngisuke ekhaya ngigeze. Yengizwa? Ngeke ngisuke ekhaya ngigeze, ngiqede ukugeza, ngigqoke, ngiqede ukugqoka, ngipheke, ngize kuwena ngingayazi into engizoyenza. Ayikho leyo nto. Ngisuke ngiza with an intention and knowing you. Ukuthi vele vele wena you hear uzoyenza lento le ngifunayo ngiqede ngihambe ngiphinde ngikulaxaze futhi because girls do that and if you'd like to be taken advantage of well good for you stay in that situationship because it's no longer a friendship I believe if isihlanganisa intercourse it then becomes a situationship which is also one-sided where there is a dominant and a dominant one and a submissive one which you are. So guys, let's be careful. Let's decide ukuthi ngempela leyo nto uyayifuna na. And let's more enjoy ungilokhuza ungiphi izinto more enjoy ukusetshenzisa well qhubeka kodwa nje sengisho lo okwenzayo ubona ukuthi sekuyinkinga ke manje. Shiya phansi uma ngabe sekuyinkinga. Bengakabi inkinga. Continue ube pillar of strength. Bye guys, please don't forget ukuthi ni comment down below. Ni subscribe guys, we are pushing those subscriptions. Also, do hit that like button. I appreciate each and every one of you for coming and viewing my videos. Have a lovely day. Bye.